Let's talk about Jinja. Welcome to Quickbase Junkie. I help Quickbase builders learn fast to deliver more. What is Jinja? Have you heard the term? As it relates to Quickbase pipelines, Jinja is a programming language that's based on Python, but none of that is really all that important. What you need to know about Jinja is that you can use it to manipulate and modify information flowing through your pipelines. It's a super powerful tool if you know how to use it. Now, Jinja is a programming language, so it can be pretty complicated, and the information and resources out there are written for programmers. But I wanted to learn Jinja myself so I could use it in my pipelines, and so I went out and did the dirty work to learn how to leverage Jinja in pipelines and really translate it into Quickbase builder friendly language. And that's where I developed the Quickbase Junkie Jinja library. It is a 13-page wonder of over 50 different functions that you can use in your pipelines. We're talking about things like aggregating information, where you can search a whole bunch of different records and then compile a list for something like an email or to create a single record in another application. You can also do things like trim out white space, capitalize, proper case things. You can search and replace. You can, you know, get the left or right pieces of different text. Many of the Quickbase functions that you use in formulas, you can also do with Jinja, only you don't need to create extra fields and all of that. You just do it directly in the Jinja. If you're interested in more information about the Quickbase Junkie Jinja library, I encourage you to check out my course, Intro to Jinja for Pipelines, which includes that library along with some great videos and tutorials and tips and additional information on using Jinja. Check it out. I know if you're using pipelines, you can really benefit from understanding the Jinja.